welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, make sure you like and subscribe. And if you like my videos, make sure to watch for more to come. I'm gonna do a mall haul. I already did like the preppy version, but I'm gonna do the real version now. So from TJ Maxx, I got these clips that I can do for like get ready with me's. And they were only like, they're kind of bulky, but it's okay. Like that. And then I got this mascara. It is Beauty Concepts Volumizing Mascara. And this was only like, I was gonna get a hairbrush, but I didn't really want to waste my money and it was kind of hard. Okay, next is Sephora. And by the way, I used my birthday money, so yeah. Okay, so we returned that Rare Beauty highlighter, and instead I got this Hollywood Flawless Filter, the mini. The applicator is kind of weird. I don't know if it's a foundation. I'm just gonna do it as a foundation. And it's in the shade 3 Fair. I didn't even try it on. And it's literally, like, I'm gonna show you guys. It's literally, like, my shade. Like, watch. It's, like, my shade. Like, I wish it was a little darker. But we were in a rush anyway. Okay, next. I got this Laneige lip sleeping mask in the smell gummy bear, and it's like new. My mom gave me hers, but I might give it back. It smells like just like a sweet drink, like kind of like fruit punch, but like, yeah. And then the thing I'm most excited about is that it comes with like a little thing, because my mom, we don't have this one for my other one, and it's really so cute and has like a little case. I was gonna get like the little like carry-on ones, like the little squeeze things, but I kind of wanted this one because I normally use it at night time. Okay, and then the next last thing is the Closeling Super Goop. It's the small version. There's like a little wrapper on it. I feel like it's gonna all come out, but like, okay, I was gonna get Aerie leggings. Okay, the thing is, I was gonna get Zara jeans, but like, I tried on the two, they didn't fit, so I'm gonna get them online. So since I have a gift card from my uncle, so I'm gonna get the pink ones. And then I'm gonna go back someday and get the Urban top. I tried it on. I don't wanna be broke. And then I was gonna get Aerie flare leggings, but they came out as $48. Like, I thought they were gonna be like $30. They were like $50, like $20 higher. So I'm just gonna save up my money. So let's try to open this. I'm gonna do a get unready with me like right after this. Sorry, guys. That's what it looks like. Is this like a different shade? I got the wrong shade.